Federal officials have launched a new web portal for patients to report denied emergency care directly to the government. Although the Emergency Medical Treatment and Labor Act entitles Americans to emergency medical care, previous complaint processes went through state agencies with cumbersome forms. The new platform allows patients denied emergency services to file complaints directly with the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, streamlining the reporting process.